What is good, everybody? Today I'm using Forge because the patch is out, and I want to try the 45 damage buff this weapon received. My falloff damage should be better, and if the enemy player receives 10 damage, that lowers the time to kill for my weapon to 2 shots. But, you know, that depends on matchmaking and if there's any, like, chip damage stuff. As for my build today, it is way different compared to my other builds when I used to main this weapon. I used to run a bunch of LDE to get a bunch of paint. Also toss my suction bomb a lot, but that got nerfed. And we're just trying out opening gambit. I want to see the opening gambit buff with pro. That's it. Just a test run. Now, as for special saver, that's also another test run as well. I've been testing out with E-Litter. Found it very useful. And I'm just testing it with other weapons right now, too. Now, as for special charge up, back then when I used to main this weapon, had trouble loading special. That was way before the points for special buff and the paint buff. So yeah, just there for like a little safety net for me. Okay, moving on to game plan. What I learned from this weapon when I used it for a very long time is that you need map control, and you don't always get that depending on your team comp, so you're on the mercy of matchmaking at that point. This is the case because your weapon doesn't paint, and also you don't have a lot of ammo. So yeah, you waste a bunch of ammo, and that's not great when you want to push up. You're going to take a bit longer, you have a more downtime. You know, compared to other like frontline weapons or other midline weapons, is that they get to push more, they get to take space quicker than your weapon, which kind of sucks. That means you can't fend off people that paint faster than you. Which is why this is a good thing that the weapon's getting buffs, is making it easier to pick up, or people who already main this weapon or have experience with this weapon, easier for them. Also, the kit is really good. It has Booyah Bomb. I love that. It takes up free space sometimes. And also stall objectives. Very fun stuff right there. You're definitely going to need some good aim with this weapon. Some people equip some intensify action to help with the jump RNG, their bullet spread. For me personally, the longer I play this weapon, I feel like it was kind of unnecessary and I'd rather equip other abilities. But hey, I think it's better to play it safe, right? Also, invest into ink resistance. This weapon gets stuck in ink really easily. Very annoying when you try to do 1v1 fights, I kid you not. There's like other stuff too, like don't overextend too much, wait for your frontline because you're a midline weapon, be patient, but you know, I'll probably say that for a different video. So that's basically everything I wanted to say. Have a great day. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.